Hadlow was absolutely fantastic. It was I'd been as a little kid but couldn't remember it. And then last year I came for Q School and loved it.
It's a tough course, very similar to Lynx a little bit. You have to play good. The birdie is not given and you have to play well.
I'm a fan of treeline courses. I love Lynx golf, but I do have a soft spot for treeline courses. I love it. It's I quite like shaping shots around things. So it's brilliant for me.